going
down to the Spurs.
And I'm really, really, really super duper, really super duper, really super small.
Wow.
To really understand me, we gotta start with the fact that I'm made up of three main parts. They're called
protons, neutrons, and electrons.
One more time, they're called
protons, neutrons, and electrons.
The three parts of an atom.
So let's talk about protons first. They have a positive charge, like an energy burst. The second part is the neutron.
Yeah, we know.
It has a neutral charge,
aka charge of zero.
Now both parts that we just discussed hang out in a place called the nucleus.
Yeah!
Protons and neutrons, they both team up to make the center of the atom.
The nucleus!
But now we can't forget the third part. It's the smallest particle with a negative charge called
E-L-E-C-T-R-O-N.
Electron!
And it spins and spins around the nucleus of the atom, just like an orbit. And let me tell you one more thing before I forget.
Electrons are moving super quick.
They balance out the energy to make the atom legit.
If an atom has more protons than electrons, it has a positive charge. If it has more electrons than protons, it has a negative charge. And these are called ions!
Protons
have a positive charge.
Neutrons
have a neutral charge.
Electrons
have a negative charge.